Okay, tips on how to be happy. Kasi sabi nila, happy na daw ako happy. Habang nagluluto ako ng adobong sitaw. Number one is acceptance of my situations. Siyempre, mataas naman po ang pangarap ko. Gusto ko talagang, basta maganda ang aking pangarap. Kasi gusto ko makatulong sa pamilya ko at sa kapwa ko. Number two is I pray that envy and jealousy will remove from my system. Number three, I make myself better, if not the best. I worry not. I take things one day at a time. Or isa-isa lang. Isa-isa system. Five, I live every day but not stopping to dream. Don't stop dreaming. Number six, I surrender to my worries to God and always ask my needs in the name of God and Jesus Christ. I talk to my children what's inside my heart and also to my husband. And I don't suppress my feelings. I'm very expressive. I become honest to people of how I feel. Accept me for who I am. But sometimes I control myself, especially if people will get hurt. Pero the more that you are suppressing yourself, the more that you are hurting. And the more that people will stay the same. Hindi nila alam na meron din sila mga mali. In the same way that I am also mali or I am also wrong. So how can we deal with our wrongs or with our mistakes if we will just become silent? I don't afraid to ask help. I always asked help if I needed. Because I apply the slogan, the impossible is often untried. Or if you won't ask, the answer is always no. And my friend,